First of all, they seem really tight, and then beyond that, he's so professional. You're surrounded by amazing people. Oh, can I count myself among the gifted ones?
Why not? Knock yourself out.
These seats are much harder than Zaki's.
Oh, excuse me, ladies.
Yeah, what?
We'd appreciate it if you'd sit down only after you placed an order up front.
Okay, how about a small ice cone?
Happy Mail?
Oh, you're at it. I'll put a bath in line too. I can bring
nice, Malkawichi. It is time for us to begin operation. Let people use the restroom even if they don't buy anything.
Isn't that actually still nice?
This is depressing.
Hey, there's the guy I'm looking for.
Mr. Nabe! Oh, God, you finally made it!
Well, it was a request from you, Mal, so I couldn't refuse. Sorry it took me longer than I thought.
No problem, you're a lifesaver.
Oh, and please, you have to stay and eat. Whatever you want is on me.
Thanks for the offer, but my wife said she's making me dinner, and since you're on my last delivery, I'm gonna head on home.
See you on the next cleaning day. Say hi to Miss Kizuki.
Amazing! You gave us really nice ones. Let's hurry up and decorate before the dinner rush starts.
Yeah, this is awesome!
Hello! Got some more for ya!
I'm not sure if we have enough ornaments.
If not, we can use the pliers.
Is it really okay to use those to make more ornaments?
As the current shift manager, I say you bet it is.
What's going on?
Mr. Mal came up with a super cool idea thanks to the Star Festival. He thought it would be fun to have our customers write wishes on strips of paper and decorate the trees with them. Then the really smart part was when he got our manager to make a request for regional. They're letting us give a complimentary small drink to any customers who decide they want to participate. He got the trees from that older guy who came in earlier. They met a while back during our neighborhood cleanup together. Mr. Mal found out Mr. Nabe grows bamboo in his yard, so they worked out a deal.
Hang on.
burn the place to the ground. Now what?
One pizza. Give me money.
Absolutely not. Such extravagance is not allowed in this house. You will eat these noodles and that is the end of it. You will then wash the dishes.
Dude, no. How old are those noodles? They've gotta be